Back here with Lucy Marks, the painter, and we're going to talk about the exhibition at Petworth House. Great location, isn't it?
It's an absolutely beautiful location. Yeah. If people haven't been to Petworth House, I certainly urge them to go. There's not only the gorgeous amount of art that you can see there. Petworth was known as an art house, you know, from the time it was built, really. It's got Turners and it's got William Blake's and it's got Gainsborough's there and the whole wing. But it's got a 700-acre deer park and then some gorgeous formal gardens. So you can take a picnic and go into the house and sit and see the deer and sit and look at the beautiful gardens, and it's just a fantastic day out.
Yeah, and so what's the exhibition about? I mean, is it a permanent exhibition that
Dusk
Till Dawn?
So my exhibition is called Dawn Till Dusk.
Yeah.
The other way around.
Yeah.
And the idea is it's the cycle of the day in Petworth Park and Gardens.
Yeah.
It's on until the 19th of September, so it's on all over the summer. And I was invited by Petworth House and Gardens to actually paint their park and gardens for the show. So the idea of the show was that I actually work painting the landscape and reflect Petworth. So they actually charged me with that. They'd seen my work from some of my other shows and they'd invited me to do that because I'm a landscape painter. I'm very lucky it's on to the 19th of September. It's a long time. But it was just a joy to paint. So I've been out there for several months now, so how I work is I go out into the landscape, as we talked about before.
Yeah.
I have a little wooden easel that I take out with me, and I was out there in January and February in the rain. I had my little mittens on and my little crackers that you put in your hands to warm them up, you know, those hand warmers.
Yeah.
And I was standing there, I've got thermals, I've got waterproofs, and I'd be out there for about 4 or 5 hours on a painting day in the park, and it was majestic. I mean, I didn't realise until I started painting it was 700 acres, because I think if they'd told me that, I might have thought twice, because I've learnt to walk across the whole park and get my art stuff down to a little rucksack.
I told you you've got to cover
every little cranny you've got to paint. So, and you know, they've got the wild deer as well, and the deer, I've never really seen deer up close and personal before, but they're huge and they're very majestic. And they're very curious as well. I think because I'm standing still painting for so long, they do pop along and have a little look from a distance, check out if I've got any food. But yes, I've painted the park. They gave me a key to the gate so I could go in out of hours, because my idea was to do from dawn until dusk and catch, you know, the big skies over Petworth at both closing and opening time of day. So, it was just fantastic.
Yeah. Once again, I mean, how do people access the exhibition? When does it start? When does it finish?
So it's actually opened. It opened on Saturday.
Yeah.
And all you need is a ticket to the house to get in. I would recommend that you book online at weekends for your ticket. My exhibition is free once you've got a ticket to the house.
Yeah.
But if you book online at weekend, because it gets very busy, and we are in COVID times. That probably will change as we go forward. But in the week time, I think you're probably pretty much okay. Get a ticket to the house, go in, you can see all of Petworth House as well, you can see the Turners, and then you can go and see my work.
Yeah.